honoring our veterans. A five-day event wrapped up today over in Union Township, where today family members of soldiers killed in action laid a wreath at a memorial wall, remembering those soldiers. WLWT News 5's Richard Childs has that story.
The pipes sang their wailful song, honoring the memory of the fallen, as families and friends marched to the wall. Robert Gumbert Sr. lost his son in Vietnam over 43 years ago. The pain remains fresh through the fog of time.
It's been an honor to place a wreath at the wall. He's been missing for 43 years, and as the day goes by, you know, first thing in the morning to think of him and the last thing at night.
Mr. Gumbert's son, Robert Jr.'s name is on that memorial wall. It's etched forever in silence amongst the 58,000 who died in Southeast Asia. Today, Mr. Gumbert was joined by other Gold Star families whose grief may be more recent, but no less sincere.
The Gold Star families, you know, like she's saying, there was a hole that will never be filled, and we try to come together and fill that hole temporarily.
This traveling Vietnam Memorial Wall stood watch over Veterans Park for 5 days, in front of crosses dotting the green lawn.
It just brings back so many memories of many sons and daughters throughout the world that gave up their life for the liberty we have.
This morning, those crosses were wrapped in the whispering fog as old soldiers and friends look for names which will be spoken and lives remembered long after this wall has been taken down.
But it's just temporary because you're never going to fill it.
In Clermont County, Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.
Now, after that service this morning, the group took a ride of honor from Milford to Union Township, and the day wrapped up with a closing ceremony, a gun salute, and the playing of taps.